Only way to get the lead here, of course, with a touchdown. And that's what they're gunning for on first and goal. Back to throw. He takes it across for the touchdown, and they've taken the lead late in the final minute of the fourth.
Wow, wow. It's how many practices we've watched over time where the offense works on scoring late in the game and finding a way to win, as we just saw there.
Just saw it right there. Now can they preserve that advantage that they just got?